friend. That's nice.
Got my video camera.
Capture
this moment on tape.
She still spoke with an accent. And I'd love to hear it.
Quite a moment. You got quite a.
I'd love to hear it.
Quite a year together. That's.
You haven't seen Martin
over. I don't know if this group will ever get together again. So this is quite a historical occasion.
That's right. When was the last time you saw Martin? Must have been, geez, 20 years since.
Not quite.
Maybe.
Because you don't realize yourself when you listen to yourself.
Go to Vegas.
In 88 of August.
That's when he went to Vegas. Trying to figure out when I last saw him.
I think it was 82.
6 years ago.
You like Vegas?
I was in Vegas then. I didn't see him.
You've been here, yes?
Yeah, and.
Now, last time I saw him,
nice. So what do you do there in Vegas?
Working there in the casinos, but you know, they go out of business, so it's very bad out there for jobs now. But I took a test for the new transit system that's opening up over there. That's gonna run 24 hours, so I'm gonna drive a bus. I gotta finish the test when I get back. I didn't finish it.
Lost a lot of weight?
Yeah.
On purpose? Deliberately?
No. Well, you're walking a lot over there. There's no transit system there.
Well, you're looking well except for the limb.
Yeah.
What's wrong with your foot?
They say it's either infected or I have tendonitis or I tore a limb.
It's nasty?
Yeah.
I wonder if he's taking pictures or if he's just...
I'm taking pictures.
We never know what he's doing with this camera.
See the little red light?
I don't know how old the boys are now. How old are you boys?
I'm 34.
34.
I think, yeah.
37.
37? Can't be.
Hey, Mom, how old is that?
Yeah. What about that photograph I took of you two as Boy Scouts?
Oh my gosh.
That was only just a couple of years ago.
Do you have that?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. I think we saw it when we came to your house.
Yes.
Yeah.
I think you did. You must have done.
Found you know what?
Who's this?
It's Boyd. But you have the lights and the creeping and the.
Oh, I thought you
were.
So he gets back on the road again.
When you get a lot of traffic.
I'm so exhausted when I come back.
Yes.
I can barely get out of my seat.
We had a quake over there.
And that 495 is the
world. 3 points.
I don't like it.
And the best part is, once we get, they have the radio on.
Uh-huh.
So they listen to which one is the most crowded and which one is easy to get on.
That's what I do. I do that too.
So, if the worst part is all through Long Island and New York. But once we hit New Jersey, we sail through. Yes, it's just delightful. I always say, thank God we hit New Jersey. Got it. Mm. It's
that long ago?
That was 19, I don't even know.
I didn't know what year it is.
1974, 75, maybe.
Somewhere around.
This is quite a reunion, Sonja. That's what I said when he got his camera out. This is probably a beautiful problem. Wait, what year did he say it was? Another granddaughter. Two granddaughters. And her daughter. So she stays with her daughter. And then the one granddaughter. And then the other granddaughter. And she goes to three
UK
houses.
Merchandise.
Yeah. So,
back to their
lived at home in Florida.
Good. Good. Good.
In the rain.
Hello, Mama.
Hi, Ira.
How are you?
Father of my daughter.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yes.
How do?
Hello.
How are you doing?
Good.
Say hello to Dad.
When you make business,
yeah.
You buy a new camera, professional.
Yes, that's what I have to buy.
I got my bag over there.
How's the language problem?
As long as I don't get
okay.
Good.
Good.
I'm exhausted.
Which one
will you make it?
Huh?
Riding bike? Is that a new one?
A small
one. Oh, no, that's
a
new one.
Yeah.
Because I saw he didn't come to me.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I said, see, that's Ira.
Yeah.
I said, but I'm keeping my mind saying, he's not coming over.
You didn't even know him.
Yeah, she kept me alive with Ira.
Oh.
We raise money to
the
Harpies.
Yeah, which is, you have to have a zip around here to be a member of that. And that. People who are going to do infant operations might be worried about it. Go and talk to them, the doctor will send them to us or us to them. People have had the operation and are worried about how they're feeling. They don't think things are going right for them or they have depression. We go and see them, talk to them. We also raise money to buy things for the hospital. So the patients have a better
time. How does he take pictures?
I don't know. He's very good at the camera.
Yeah. Tell me when you're taking
he's
it.
I'm like taking
he
it
is
now.
A professional, you know. He does it professionally.
What does he do? Is that his
first document?
Does he mean for a car, for a drink, you know?
Oh my goodness, really?
Then
oh, yeah.
When they moved up to Lexington Avenue, we start to go to another place. At 28th Street, I think there's. That time was 28th Street. Was nice, but not now. Maybe Ira must know the place. No, thank you.
They still have Peacock Alley.
Yeah, that Peacock Alley.
Oh, boy.
But then later we start to go further up to the plaza.
Oh, that's a nice hotel, too.
I like the Waldorf better.
Yeah.
Waldorf's
that's
nice.
That's the hotel of hotels.
The biggest and the best of
the
plaza.
I like the plaza, too. But you know what? We used to go in just for...
Didn't you have your birthday party there, too?
Where?
We couldn't make it. I remember you had a birthday party at the Waldorf.
No.
Did somebody give you a birthday there?
They gave me a birthday party. The 80th was in Long Island.
Oh, it wasn't the Waldorf. I thought it was
No, that wasn't in Long Island. Then they made one in...
We went to Larry and Redhead. We went to that one. When you were at Larry and the Redhead.
Bigger lens than we have.
You got a lot.
Yeah, it's a bigger lens than we have.
Oh, yeah, like it. But now, before that, we had... Oh, no, I was thinking of Laura when it was Laura's bar mitzvah. You just came for the services.
Right.
And you went out. You had singing
had to
sing.
Do it. Yeah, I had to sing.
You still sing?
I haven't sung for a while.
Wow.
I'm just not pursuing it. I should, though. You know, why don't... I don't know why it is that. Why am I not pursuing my music?
Especially for weddings and the parties. Today, everything is with the weddings.
I saw Edie Gourmet.
You know, now everything is disco. Now it's everything disco.
No, they're going back to the old songs now.
What?
Oh, let me tell you, last night at the Waldorf, for example, the Hilton Corporation threw a big party.
Right.
And they had them doing, like, Fred Astaire and Ginger Roger numbers.
Yeah,
you know?
Oh, I read it in the paper.
That?
You read that,
right?
Yeah, yeah. I worked at that party.
Yeah.
So
sure.
They are all coming back.
They were doing that song, Cheek to Cheek,
right?
And all the old standards.
Oh.
It was fun. It was a lot of fun.
Well, you were right.
Bonet?
Yeah.
Bonet?
They call them boys.
Oh,
that's
cute. Bonet.
So they used to say, oh, they're stingy guys because they got the drink free. but now she calls it Thursday night fun night.
Really?
For the young, it's for the singles. That's what she calls it. For
well,
the singles.
I'm married, but okay.
So what difference does it make? Take your wife along. Nobody will know
who,
the difference.
Who knows? I could flirt, right?
Just
oh,
my,
no.
Just call and say it's my sweetheart.
That's right.
I'm going to get married soon. Leave me alone. That's all. But you really should. Just go over one Thursday night. You'll have the young folks there.
Okay.
Yes.
Wait a minute. I don't know if she goes in on Thursday night.
My disc jockey on Thursday night.
Wait.
What's the best way of taking
I don't think she goes in.
Yeah.
What
come
night
on, everybody.
Go Thursday night and ask for her. And Larry is her...
Is that her husband?
How about the camera?
The videotape.
Oh, later. That's right. That's
my
dress.
Take his picture while
I know. Turn it. okay. Ta-da.
A little bit of
go ahead, sit down there. I'm going to run in.
He was
pictures.
It just reminded me. No, is it the I same mean, thing with the pictures? Always with a big crowd?
Yeah.
And the women.
That's right. Let's see your scar.
Arthur.
It sounds like some people are always wondering.
I can see the top of it.
I know.
And you do it too.
That's not bad.
He takes after his grandfather.
It's mine. I'm going to take some photos of him.
Yeah, I
he doesn't
mine,
take
mine
one
go.
Picture, two
oh,
pictures.
Oh, look, they're showing their belly buttons.
The pictures
today to buy the girls' dresses because everyone
take pictures of our scores together.
They have a
permanent
and different
when you were a baby, you were
3 or 4. Yeah, I know. That's
when you were a toddler then.
When you were a baby.
Yeah. Right.
Just don't fall down the stairs.
Give us a little elevation there.
Okay.
It's not good for your stomach.
My stomach is it.
Okay.
I don't have a stomach.
It's all right. Lying me down. Not
good for me, no.
Good for Lida, Sam.
Yes.
What do you see? What
come on, Ria, get in.
What do you see?
Hey, look, can you see inside there? You don't even have to see that?
Oh, yeah.
It's like a television picture.
Very good.
Isn't that neat?
I see good with that picture.
Yeah, we can.
I wish I could read with that picture.
What?
No, I just showed him.
Dutch.
I was calling you Dutch.
Is it? Yes.
Put your hand down.
Oh, yeah.
You want some good clothes up there.
I'm admiring his son.
Come on, don't put your head in front of him.
Marty, you put your head down too low just at the wrong time.
Jack, get in the picture.
How's this better?
I do.
What?
Yeah.
Wait, Dad's gonna make
it. I'll mix it for you.
No, thank you.
Oh, I'll mix a good one for you.
Thank you. We wouldn't trust you, Chris.
No.
Huh? We wouldn't trust
that's
you.
That's right. You said
you'd
it.
You'd knock your mother out.
I know.
Every liquor there is imaginable.
Never mind, eh?
I'll be so embarrassed when I see this picture. I will be so embarrassed. Aye. I think it's good I had a drink. What do you have?
Ginger ale.
Just ginger ale?
That's all. Just ginger ale. I don't drink, so.
What do you mean you don't drink?
Down my hat.
Thank you. I don't drink.
And all the rest of it?
Not really.
What do you say? Salute?
Lovely birds.
Polaroid Spectrum.
Your grandfather had one hanging in the camera store.
I remember. Well,
when I'm a kid, he had one hanging here, one here, one here, one.
This is what happens, Aunt Dilyis. One of those Ira drinks, and that does it, you know. The, I'm the only one that's sober here. What is this?
One Ira drink, you get it.
Okay.
Oh.
You behave. What's behave?
Gedraag je.
Denk erop.
What was that?
You make a good picture.
Well, I got a good picture of Harold trying to focus the camera.
Hey!
Way to go! Yeah.
There you go.
Ja, ze was steeds maar gek doen te maken.
It's all automatic. Right?
Well, I got, get one of Ria and Harold.
Harold. I don't know who that is. Harold. I'm not married to anybody by the name of Harold.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes. Ah! And that gorgeous guy over there.
Which one? This one
take,
right here?
Harold and Ria now.
Harold and Ria.
Yeah, come on, standing up.
And a
Dutch woman. These youngsters.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, look at Christopher, the new photographer here. He looks good.
Yeah, I know.
Don't make funny faces.
Christopher, you're a video master
now.
Oh, you want to take the pictures home to him?
Oh, maybe.
Watch this kid go back.
Oh, keep it going. I was zoned up on it. There we go.
Control yourself.
Yeah, control yourself. Yes.
Go to
Canada. Now then.
They'll have a sister
and brother
of me.
Where in Canada?
Is my hair standing up my head?
Yes. I tell you.
Nadia, Eric, Harold.
I don't see any hair.
All right, get move closer. We can.
My head?
Yes.
And then we come back.
Yes. We can't get any closer than this thing.
You got it.
It was Jack and Dilyis to me.
Yeah.
You are there. Are
you, what, you gotta hold that real good, Ria.
Where's Harold?
So why can't the two
Ma, Ma, you move, please.
Do you not, can you focus? Is it focused?
I know.
Does that have business?
Harold, not well, yeah. I trained her.
Why do you man this?
You gotta slide.
He says you're good.
Ria,
he says
you can slide that.
Drive it.
They train you and everything, they get you twice.
That's cool, they're doing it out here too.
I write them, but that's not really my real handwriting. You know, I used to get so many requests for people to address their wedding.
My other battery died.
Yeah.
But what you have to do, you've got to drain the battery completely.
Because I go up the hill.
It still has power. If it can't power this, it still has enough power for a video light. So I drained it out with the video light. And now it gets charged up. You can't charge it if there's anything in there.
I know.
It's got to go flat.
Okay. If it's not flat, well, on any rechargeable battery, if you don't flatten it first, you lose life in it if you charge it without putting it flat.
Well, Panasonic's batteries, they say you can top them off. You know, you can do that, but not with these Sony batteries. I don't know. Duchess, you know, we went to, me and my friends, this summer we went out to the Thunderbolt.
Oh, yeah?
Coney Island.
When?
In July.
Running?
It's not
hasn't
running.
Been running in years.
No, it's not running, but, it's
and
still
they had
there.
A fire there we once
yeah,
there.
Molly's house.
When were you in Coney Island?
In July. This past
this
July.
Year?
Uh-huh.
I was last year.
Oh, you were there? You saw it?
I tell you what happened.
Do you still know the people there?
I stayed at Robin's and I had little Jesse. She was 5 years old. No, it was 4 years ago. 4 years old. And I took the maid and the chauffeur. I said, let's take her to a place where we she could have all these rides.
Right.
You know, a kid has to be amused. So she's. Where was I going to take her? I didn't know any place in Long Island. I don't know any place in Long Island. So I said, let's take a ride to Coney Island.
Not that many.
So you went to Coney Island. And she got on the ride. Oh, she had such a good time. I was so nervous.
Harold, do you know how much?
Until this very day, Jack doesn't know.
How many?
Robin, I told Robin. Robin said,
positive
15? Tell Jack.
15
degrees.
He'd go out and he'd kill you.
How much?
But we held on to her. We didn't let her run around. We held on to her. She ran to the rides a little.
60.
But we still held on to her.
And 60.
60?
That's why having the maid I think over. That was good because they fit in with everybody else.
They were Spanish. They were from Brazil.
Fit in.
But you didn't see what
No.
And they come with tiny little babies like this.
I never saw my
mother. Yes. I was so scared. I was scared myself. And then they wanted to park on the street with the car. So I said, don't you dare. You park in that parking lot where they take care.
What, the aquarium?
You know, where you pay. They pay $6.
By the aquarium. The aquarium parking lot.
I don't know what the name is. At 23rd Street, that is. No, 23rd.
Yeah. That's the only parking lot I know of. But you know what happened? The Thunderbolt was bought by a man. He wants to turn that whole area into the steeplechase.
He wanted to turn it into steeplechase.
He wants to build a steeplechase. But his name is Horace Bueller.
Yeah.
I spoke to him.
When?
This summer. My friends and I wanted to make a documentary about it.
They made good money.
Sure, the Thunderbolt used to
so
bring
it. So it's all shabby, thrown off.
Oh, you know.
Terrible that the gates are closed, though.
But we went in. The police let us in.
Oh,
we went into Freddie's old office. We went into the shop. We climbed up on the truck.
Why did he let you in? Did you tell him you were related or what?
Yeah, we told him we were going to film his documentary.
He wanted to get out.
The police, what do they care? They don't know from anything. And it was in a video, too, the Thunderbolt. It was in a rock video you saw, the crisscross.
Yeah, I just went
Helen
by it.
Helen, the other, just a week or so ago, Helen's watching the television, and she gets all, there's the Thunderbolt.
And they have playland,
too. It wasn't the Thunderbolt, it was a cyclone.
No, it was a Thunderbolt. Yeah.
There's a rock.
You know what they had?
That was thinking of you. They had the Thunderbolt. First, she saw playland across the street. She said, there's playland.
On the TV?
She said, I know.
It must have been old pictures.
No, it was all closed.
Playland is nothing across the street.
It wasn't.
It
was 21.
But it's still playland. It still says what
it was. That had the store there with the games.
It was
that's
Luna
closed.
Park.
Everything
was
closed.
Like
the center was the Bowery that was
the
called Bowery. The Bowery. Everything was closed.
Yeah. I think it jumped a little bit of the
But they showed.
Young ladies.
And we checked
We have a 7 o'clock reservation.
And always when we checked in.
We
go in for cocktails. And then go back. And I make off and take a shower and lie down and take a nap because he did all the driving. And then I would take a shower and get dressed. And then by that time, I would wait. I'd wake him up. Well, we were eating, having the cocktails. I got interested in art. And he says, you know, you look very, very familiar to me. So I was, well, I don't know. And it was in North Carolina. So he says, well, I come. He asked him where he came from. He said, well, I come from New York.
Yes,
Brooklyn. He said, we are Brooklyn. He says, Coney Island. That's what it is. He says, I saw your picture in the paper. Remember, they took his picture on the
ground.
He says, I saw the picture in the paper. Oh, he says, and you're the man that walked all those miles? He says, yes. We got acquainted, and he wanted to take us out for dinner, but we wouldn't go.
How things go?
Then we went out for dinner.
You're waiting now.
He wanted to take us to his home.
Waiting.
So we didn't go, and we went out for dinner. When we came back, we went into the room. We see a red light. A red light tells you something's wrong.
What do you have to read
them out? So I says, I'll put the red light. You better call up and find out what's wrong. So he calls the office, you know, the front office.
Good.
And they says, there's a package there for you. So I said, a package? Nobody knows where we are. We're riding down. We don't stop any place to tell where we are. Nobody knows. So I says, go out and find out what it's all about. So I says, come on, go with you. So we guess what it was.
I trust you, Ira. You know,
man left
a
bottle of scotch.
You've just been getting other people drunk.
Yeah, right.
Staying sober.
And he had no idea. To please call him. Well, I would call him. To please call him.
All right, and later on, we got to have a duet with Sonja and Rudolf.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah. I've invited you before, and you knew I'd come. My son wants to see you. I told
Dilyis,
him about all the rides.
That would be great.
I'd like you to come with your wife for breakfast.
You can play can you play the piano while you're singing?
No, I'm sorry. What can you not
do?
I didn't want to go. I didn't want to go. Is that nice?
You should have taken him up.
But you wouldn't think those things happen until it happens to you.
Yes.
Right? He happened to recognize him,
no.
And he didn't know from where.
Good God, almighty. Look at this.
All she wants is to know that it is.
I like you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday
to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lida. Happy birthday to you.
Then I'll really have a drink. Then I'll really have the drink.
When we take you home, maybe I'll take the big car out. Later. When we go back to Holly's tonight.
Holly,
I'll take you to Florida. You want to go to Florida? I'll take you.
I wouldn't care. You could take me at least my clothes and everything.
I'll have to call him up and say, the heck you want to do, guys? You take care of them.
And yesterday she went, I don't care about birthday almost today. She's like,
we were driving that car around for 2 days. It's got air conditioning in there, you know it.
You with your air conditioning, and
it's sweating around.
What caused you to rent air conditioning?
Well, they didn't say anything about it anyplace. I didn't ask for one with air conditioning. I didn't think what happened.
When they first went into their room?
Yeah,
in Stony Brook.
That's very good.
Hot as hell.
It was a hot day, right?
Where's your air conditioning? We don't have it. It looked like a radiator by the window.
Yeah, heat exchanger. I know. I know all about it. I've worked in too many homes.
Well, if Harold wants to go, everybody could go over to visit Holly.
I would do that.
We could all go to Holly's also.
Yeah, that wouldn't be home anyway.
So what?
We could go there. Yeah, I got plenty of videotape.
You'd even go to Robin's. Is that again?
Did I get Nickelodeon? We'll watch Ren and Stimpy.
Where is
you like that, huh? That's something
new. Oh, jeez.
Is he joining us?
Where am I going to fit?
You're going to come with that fit. There's lots of places for you.
Unless you let me drive your car.
Off to dinner. There we go.
I'll drive your car. I guess I'm going.
No.
I guess I'm going. Everybody's all nicely dressed.
And have a beer. Hey, we're all drunk, I guess, you know. And Dilyis is the wise one.
I have so much beer.
Too much of those fuzzy navels.
Well, it's good you don't have to drive.
May I sit?
Sure. I like fish. But I don't eat that fish because of the name. But they say it's delicious.
Oh, it is.
I'll read it.
What's the deal with the menu?
Poultry.
No, it's
chicken. Try it. Chicken.
Yeah, I get it for you.
The string meat. They have lemon chicken.
I'm so glad that we did this.
They like lemon chicken?
Okay.
They also have chicken with honey
walnuts. Mama!
Chicken with honey walnuts.
I want to tell you because the
queen is such a with honey walnuts?
Chicken with honey walnuts.
They have...
I don't want that.
Yeah.
I like you.
It is nice.
I like lemon chicken, right. Breast of chicken, marinated in the drink, coated with water, notes. With water,
I like
breast, flour.
Yeah,
and
I put the note here. I like.
Oh, I see. Fried.
See, the young people don't see this kind of thing anymore.
Right, no, honey, the honey
walnut.
Because there's
this country that they do. Really, this is what I hear.
Yeah.
See the generations.
No, they miss
the door.
Dad, we
got to.
Is there
a The entrance route is like one of those big gates and stuff, and they like rebuild it from.
It looks like the flooding and like those old.
It's interesting the way they do it. They do it for 2 days.
Yeah, but when you come in the entrance, is there like a gateway that looks like a, one of those Japanese little things? And then you gotta go out
and good woman, no. She's 85 years old.
I get so nervous.
One of my brothers, he is, he's now, he can talk, he's old.
He remembers. That's an art, there's a real art in the way they do it. It's so graceful.
Does he walk all right?
Yes.
He walks all right? He's lucky.
He remember. When he here,
yeah. That's very good. And also, Angela Lansbury and the typewriter, who's it called? Murder, She Wrote.
Murder, She Wrote. They have that there?
Oh, yeah. He's very keen on that.
Yeah. You're taking the picture?
Sure. Yes.
Don't waste it on him. Oh, you sleep. You want rice?
Whoops.
If you don't open it, it will be
I have two operations on my stomach.
And then she had them.
When the doctor
made upstairs,
do the same to me.
For her, she's got
no smoke.
She extended out the house and made it to a big bedroom.
The doctor, he said to me, you like a cigarette? Yes. Okay.
I'm pretty.
You smoke.
Upstairs, she made a few
beds. That's false.
But someone...
Don't get one dummy.
She made no
mistakes. No. Not so bad.
I picked the one without the bathroom.
Because
I thought it was going to be a bathroom. I like the view.
Oh, yeah.
And I hate to
meet her. Weet je wat er gebeurde? Hij vast heeft geslapen. Maar we zijn mooi, dan gaat hij heel veel naar beneden toe. En in één keer dan schiet hij wakker en dan kijk ik naar links en dan kijk ik naar rechts. Ga er weer mee.
Prachtig.
We'll explain this later.
Keep in mind, I might be about the same age.
I'm thinking Woody Allen style, like, you have other plans.
And there's where we stayed when they were building. I always said, oh, I didn't keep it that one bedroom. But you know, the cottage is nice too. That house you gave us.
Marty, are we boring you? Or?
This house actually has its own bedroom.
Jet lag.
Yeah.
But she is on Fancy.
That was the magic words, huh? That got him up.
It's okay.
What makes it nice that the two of them are so much?
I know another couple of magic words.
Happy birthday to you.
You gotta blow out the candle.
Just one.
One more.
One more.
Hooray!
nods.
Surprise, huh? This ice cream.
Nod.
So who's going to cut the cake over the dish?
I don't know what it is.
Ice cream. Ice cream.
I think I cleared out my ears.
You're sitting on top of me. I can't see it like that. You're not clear. You're looking around. I'm not sure if it's the liquor or if it's the chair.
2:30.
I know how this is.
Yeah, it's a good thing you have your jacket, Dutch. Mm.
She was saying that.
I gotta bless my daughter. She's the one packing it in. You've taken a warm dress, you're taking a cold dress, you're taking a sweater, you're taking.
Yeah.
I got a sweater, and not that I get plenty from there, too.
Where's my wife?
Where's your wife?
She's going.
Who's missing?
Whoa. What are we doing?
Mrs. Ria Kramer.
Jack, why don't you get the, you want to get your car, bring it in?
It's cold.
Holly's. Do you want us to all go there for a few minutes?
Come on if you want to.
Instead of going to our house or what?
Either that, or Jack will take you there. And we'll stay here.
It's up to you what you want to do.
You can make some coffee or something. Mm.
If you want. What are they doing? Look. I think you want to come, but all of you, I don't know who's in the house.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. I say. Jack is going to take me home. We're going back to my house. And we'll say goodbye from here.
Okay.
All right?
This is a moment. Here's the ball. It's so dark there at night. Who's going to find the house?
Oh,
well. We haven't got sunshine, so look for the house.
Look for the round
one. We almost lost it this afternoon.
Where we're supposed to be going now. Where are we going now? Please.
Now. You're the navigator.
Yeah. From that same day, same time, over in London, in England, in Norwich.
Good
night. Good night.
Very nice
evening,
wasn't it?
Yes.
Yes.
So say when all you, of us.
When you next year, no, come to Holland. And you go to England, we go alone.
Oh.
We go alone to England.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay.
Bye, Jack. Bye-bye. Good night.
Bye-bye.
Good night. Bye.
See you tomorrow.
Bye-bye. Good night. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yes. And a good trip home.
Yeah. That was very nice.
Okay.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Tatines!
Bye-bye. You should go get the car too, though, and pick your wife.
You don't do it the way Harold does it, do you?
Yeah, this is the fuzzy navel thing. Thanks to the fuzzy navel. Yes, Kramer. Yeah. Maybe fuzzy navel. It was a nice one. Hi, everybody. Oops. Martin's face popping up.
Bye, we'll see you back at the house.
Okay.
No, kick that camera out of my face.
Give us an interview.
She's gonna be gone.
Crack.
Well, Mr. Chris Kramer's here. He's taking his time out to camera, and he's gonna give us a nice little speech. Sing us a song.
What?
Sing you a song?
Nah.
Why?
What is it, man?
Why?
What?
Why? And here's Hal coming to pick us up.
I hope that's what I want to get. What?
I hope that Chris knows how to get back to his house.
From where?
To your house.
From here.
Waarom met die holen nou nou zo flink en waarom ben ik Miller?
Nee, dat bedoel je niet.
Dat bedoel je.
Nee. Dit is het in ons museum.
He'll eat him.
You don't touch
the cats. The cats. You have any plants?
Yes. Eating plants.
They eat them.
Oh, we better not.
I have noticed. I have mice in the front room. Oh, wild mice.
Really?
Yeah, well, that's why one of the reasons we said we're going to keep the cat is because since these people moved in downstairs, all of a sudden we're getting mices. And I got these happy traps. I don't want to kill them.
Right? Yeah, right, sure. They're cute.
Yeah. But they don't go in the happy traps. I call them happy traps. What do you call them? You know, they just close and you live in there.
Yeah.
And you just take
happy
them away.
Traps.
Happy traps, I call those things. But they used to be like in the living room too. I mean, you only see them like at night and stuff, and you notice like that they do things like digging tunnels in my plants.
Oh, nice.
And when, like the most of my plants are like in the front room where the birds are. Yeah. Now the cats in the rest of the house, I don't see the mice there.
They like the bird seed too, you know.
That's where they probably go for the bird
that
seed.
That is exactly right.
And
when you feed birds out in the back here, you get all kinds of things going on.
Yeah. Remember how in Brooklyn we used to live there, and we had only Winston, and Winston would drop the seeds. We had like a plastic thing underneath, but he would drop the seeds there. And we had a couch against the wall, and it was like a plank, like not a slat, but the side of it. And every time I pulled a pillow away from the side, from the back of the wall, there was this pile of seeds that they had like piled
sure.
up there.
Oh yes,
it's huge. It's not good for the house. No, we didn't.
Then we have a torn part. We're short two cushions. Right? Oh. Tore apart our cushions. I came out looking. There's this guy. He's ripping it apart.
Yeah.
About
all
that.
Over the whole.
Yeah, and the foam was all over. Oh, they made their nest out of it.
I bet. Oh, then maybe that's why, because we had this couch with like a pile on it, like a carpet. But you can, if you pull like one side of the little pile, you know, you can pull it out.
Yeah.
So, and it didn't really show that much. But at one point, I took the pillow, the side pillow, away from the couch, and there's this pile of like carpet things lying there. I'm like, oh, shit.
They made a nest.
They did.
Yeah.
Right there.
Oh my God.
I can't kill them. I've said, you know, I mean, before they get to be too many and they eat up the house and stuff, I have to get like traps and kill them. But I keep postponing every time I walk by. I'm like, no, next time I go shopping, I'll get them.
Right. What kind of soup did you have Saturday?
One time soup.